Greetings, greetings, star being, pack of the universe. How are we doing? So it's almost a full moon, and let's see what we got going on. It's almost a full moon of what? Of spring. I don't even know. I've lost track of everything. So much emotional, just whatever. So whatever we got today, this is our message for the full moon week. Do we have today? Well, we have one. We have Mr. Wolf, the guardian. You are safe and protected at all times. So basically, you got it, you know? You are connected strong to the earth. You got it. You got a strong, sense of community. Communication pack. So whenever you're, whenever we're going through our travels, or whenever we're doing anything, I just call upon the wolf. Brother Wolf, Brother Wolf, show me what I need to know. And it teaches a lot about community, you know? And community is where everything is at. Everything happens in community, right? So, and just to know that we are far in this journey that we are protected all the time. All the time. Before we just had to start imagining, bubbles around us. Now we just walk in bubbles. So it's just we're always all the time. All the time. There is no fear. La na kisi tin lo ku ki ala na kisi tin lo ku u la mana he ni ki kara ha de sotron the salmon. Determination. You know where you are going and you will get there. You will get there. So what does the salmon do? He goes upstream, right? He goes upstream fighting against everything, battling out, right? Battling the current, getting up that river. And then he knows where he's going, but he's gotta like go off to the side and get that rest, that calmer part of the stream, so you can get there, you know what I mean? And you're going because you know where you're going, you've seen it, you can see, you have the ability to see in the future. So it's basically going on with everything, with the past, emotions and everything, right? So, and just know, and then know while you're doing all this, just the reminder that you're always protected. Or you are the guardian as well. Guardian of who? Of Earth, right? Of each other. We're all looking out for each other. That's all we're doing, right? Getting by, helping each other out, get by to ascend to the next level. Na de kisu to no mo te ila hene kista la hene kisu no ki kia la hene kitro no kustro no kuma ala ne ki ti na la hene kisu to no kuya kaha no hu hu hai halu hu no kuya yi hano kuya le ti kisu no kuya e. Preparation. Preparation for what? Preparation. Preparation for what? Transformation. And who teaches transformation better other than the butterfly? Get ready for a big breakthrough. I think I've already made my breakthrough. I don't know how many more breakthroughs I'm going to be going through, but this is how it goes. That's how they roll. And transformation has been, a key for this week with the vultures and the whole weather and just the whole look around, just pay attention. So this is on a personal level. All these things are on a personal level because, that's what we that's basically at, around the full moon is what we do, and we, tend to get rid of what we don't need no more and release these things and contemplate and see what just was transformed, and just by me transforming the whole darkness into light and noticing that I'm shady and all these things, I could just only be better than I was yesterday. And yesterday is right now. Everything is right now. The big transformation. I know we're all going through this. I know everyone's going through changes physically, emotionally. I just, universally, all these things. But just know that you are determined. And transformation can be ugly. But just know, you're always protected at all times. And you are a guardian. You are guarded and you are a guardian. Depends on how you receive this message, how you receive this whole message. So, and see what happens through this week. See what happens. See what we're getting rid of, and see, call upon these animals. Excuse me, and they're there for you. They're willing. They're ready for you to call upon them. But you're always protected. Always, always, always. And this cycle is about to come to an end. And it's getting ready for the next new cycle. So, transformation and determination. So it all comes beautifully said. La ne kitaruno kustur huno kuya ma de ini kitara ni kitara haera ya na kete la ne kitaruno kustra ini ki la ne ki stre is April 10th. Don't know. I think so. I don't even know. April 10th, April. So April 10th and full moon is tonight, I believe. I don't know. And then it goes for 3 days. So 3 days before, 3 days after. Those so pay attention to what's happening from now on. Now to the new moon. Pay attention inside, go inside. Pay attention to your breath. Breathe in, out. Right? Just tell your mind to breathe in and out. Breathe out. Pay attention right to yourself. If you write everything you think and talk and you say out loud about, you write it out, you talk it out with yourself. Boom, you got some crazy shit going on, or some crazy writing, right? Right to express. You are always protected at all times. You are guarded. You are the guardian. You are determined. You have determination. You know where you're going. You will get there. Because you're going through transformation. The big breakthrough could be, something major clearing like I just had, or a major, shift. And you'll know because you'll say, wow, was that a shift? But we always blow that off as like, no, oh, was that a shift? That's like like we joke with ourselves, but it really was. That was the shift. I love it. I love you guys. I couldn't do any of these things without you or with anyone around me or with ever. Everything's all just lovely, right? Live in love in the dark. But blossom the dark. Let's bring the light now, put a light to this dark. Kalamanakutu shutrumwa anikitru hukwe aladik strabish tuhmukya. I love you guys. I'll see you next time. And keep doing that dark work. Keep doing the dark work. I love you guys. Be colorful. Be real. Be unique. Be inspiring. And do what? Fucking shock the world. I love you guys. I'm out.